Okay, let's talk about Seattle. So, as you may know, me and my wife got married in North Cascades Park on the 17th, and we had a flight into Seattle, and we had a flight out of Seattle, SeaTac Airport, but there was. We spent half a day in Seattle, like first or second day we were there, and then the last night we stayed at the Marriott there, like a couple blocks away from the port, and that place is nasty. Holy cow! Wow. You hear about it on the news. And you're like, oh, it can't be that bad. And then you go there, you're like, oh, it's bad. It's really bad. Like, we saw, like, human poop on the sidewalk. There's, like, prescription bottles with the labels ripped off everywhere with pills in them. We saw, like, syringes. There was, like, blocks and blocks and blocks of tents. I've got videos of that. Or I should say, and it's just like, how does it get this bad? And then the one thing that stood out in my mind, there was this one guy, he had a blue hoodie on backwards with the hood up, and he had eye holes burned in, and he was swinging a 2x4 around trying to hit people. And it's like, oh my God, this is stupid. So, yeah. I will never go back to Seattle. That place is disgusting.